Walking down a memory lane, not so long ago, Satan came right by my side, making me feel whole. He brought up thoughts of hurt and pain when I had gone astray. He wanted to discourage me as I walked along my way. He said, "You're undeserving, 'cause I know where you've been. I have a record of your life when you were bound by sin. I know your darkest secrets that you would never tell. What makes you think you don't deserve a place with me in hell?" I heard the old accuser, and this was my reply: "You're right for all the things I've done. I truly deserve to die. My righteousness is filthy rags. My goodness is unclean. There's only one thing I can say to what you said to me. It's under the blood. Oh, praise his dear name. I'm not what I used to be. My life has been changed. Not shackled by sin and shame. It's already gone. I'm happy reminding you, it's under the blood. Victory was given me when I was born again. He washed my stained and sinful past and brought new life within. No longer do I bear the marks that sin had brought my way. With happiness and peace of mind, praise God, I now can say, it's under the blood. Oh, praise his dear name. I'm not what I used to be. My life has been changed. Not shackled by sin and shame. It's already gone. I'm happy reminding you, it's under the blood. Oh, the blood of Jesus. Oh, the blood of Jesus. White as snow. It's under the blood. Oh, praise his dear name. I'm not what I used to be. My life has been changed. Not shackled by sin and shame. It's already gone. I'm happy reminding you, it's under the blood. Not shackled by sin and shame, it's already gone. I'm happy reminding you, it's under the blood. I'm happy reminding you, it's under the blood.